create this wand, you first need to farm Alva Temples, or just buy a Convoking Wand with the Citicolatal modifier for minion double damage. I use a maxed rolled 66%. Annul it down to 4 mods, then hoardercraft the expensive Fractured recipe with only a 1/4 chance to hit the double damage. With this luck, we can now use the expensive 4 socket resonators with the following fossils: Shuddering to block mana, Corroded to block elemental, Jagged to block chaos, and Metallic to block physical. We're using the to block mods, not encourage mods this time. This helps the odds to get +1 to all spell skill gems and +1 to all minion gems. We needed the open suffix, so had to annul it since we had max suffixes. If we hit one of the plus ones, we have to start over with the fossils. Now we craft prefixes cannot be changed and apply a veiled chaos orb. This stage sucks because we need to unveil either trigger a socketed spell when you use a skill, or minions have increased attack and cast speed. Most of the time, neither will be available. Each attempt costs 2 divine on the bench. When we get what we want, we now need another 2 divine. Prefixes cannot be changed to protect the plus ones. Now we have to annul off the final suffix, accuracy rating in this case. If we succeed, now we need to encourage minion mods again. I crafted on a junk accuracy rating to block it, since I kept seeming to hit this a few times in the process. Eventually we got a minion mod, accuracy rating to minions. Minion crit is best, but at this point we can benchcraft trigger a socketed spell, and hoardercraft quality gives area of effect, which applies to your auras. This craft cost me a fucking fortune and I had to sell it in a dead league, dead economy, but I still was able to get 80 divines. I think it's actually worth about 100 divines.